The go-to option for suspension when it comes to ultimate performance has and probably always will be the double wishbone suspension system. While this adds complexity, particularly in a road car application, when it comes to outright performance for a race car application, the double wishbone suspension provides the engineers a lot more flexibility in terms of the suspension pickup locations and aspects such as the camber curves as the suspension moves through its travel. And when it comes to the ultimate in race cars, open wheel race cars such as Formula One and IndyCar, the other aspect that's really important is the aerodynamic performance of the suspension. Here we can see the wishbones that are part of the suspension system are all profiled so that they produce the smallest amount of aerodynamic drag as the car moves through the air. This becomes particularly important when these cars are exceeding 200 mile an hour. Another part of optimizing the aerodynamic performance of the suspension system is removing the damper and coil spring arrangement from the airflow. This is done by using what's referred to as a pushrod suspension system. Here, a pushrod runs from the lower side of the hub assembly all the way up into the bodywork, and the coilover along with the spring is fitted inside of the bodywork, getting it out of the airflow.
If you like that video, make sure you give it a thumbs up, and if you're not already a subscriber, make sure you're subscribed. We release a new video every week. And if you like free stuff, we've got a great deal for you. Click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson.